And I hasten to tell you that the precious lives that were lost in the World Trade Center was a cover for a war that had been planned to bring a pipeline to Afghanistan, to bring oil from that region, oil owned by Unocal, of which Dick Cheney is a stockholder. And I've got to sound the alarm, brothers and sisters.
Wait a minute. You can't believe how wicked these people are to play games with your lives and the lives of your babies. Create a war just to get more money, to charge more interest, and send your baby to die for bullshit. And I've got to sound the alarm, brothers and sisters. And I've got to sound the alarm, brothers and sisters. Wait a minute. Don't be frightened for me. You better be frightened for yourself. Because some stuff is going down in America right now as we speak. That all our lives are in danger right now. Wait a minute. I don't care nothing about my life. It's your life that I want to save. Wait a minute. But the man of sin gotta be revealed. And I thank God that he put it in my heart. I don't have no fear of those bastards. I want to expose them all. And I've got to sound the alarm, brothers and sisters. Wait a minute. And I've got to sound the alarm, brothers and sisters.